18 years old, and just recently in Italy, in the World Piano Accordion Championships, she came second in her category. And she's in the studio with us this morning. She's going to be talking to us and also playing her wonderful piano accordion. We have regular crossings to Durban. We're going to be fine. Turned 13. She comes from Mondior in Johannesburg, and she's just come back from the World International Piano Accordion Championships. Look, and there we have the certificate. Hello, Monica.
Hello.
What category did you compete in Italy?
What
ages were competing in this group?
Till 35 years old.
Wow. And you came second in the world?
Yes.
Who beat you?
A French lady, 26 years old.
Wow. So somebody who's twice your age. And tell us about this. That's rather nice.
This is my sort of trophy I won. Alassio, where it was.
In Italy.
Yeah. In Italy. And here the name of this whole competition.
Isn't that lovely? That's the most unusual trophy. You know, you normally see sort of silver cups and things,
yes.
Don't you? Now tell me, how long have you been playing the piano accordion?
I started with 3 years old, and now I'm 13, so I'm playing 10 years.
And who's your teacher?
Sergio Sampoli. But my father, for the first 6 years, my father was my teacher. But Sergio Sampoli is now my teacher.
Is your father a professional musician?
Yes, he's a band.
Now tell me about this piano accordion. That's pretty small. Obviously, you're not very big, so you have to have an accordion that suits your size.
This is a lady's model,
mm-hmm.
And it's, yeah, it has, everything is smaller, so it fits, but it's like a big accordion, only that everything is made into one little compact thing.
Did you meet some exciting people, and were they very interested in you in Italy?
Yes, because I was the smallest and everyone wanted to talk to me, and there was no jealousy in this whole competition, and we were all really good friends, and I've also got now, I also write to my friends now, and yeah, it's beautiful.
How many people do you think there were all together in this?
About 36.
36,
yes.
From all over the world?
Yes, yeah, the most of Europe.
Were you very interested to see different accordions and to hear people playing different styles,
yes.
And things?
Yes.
Who did you find the most interesting person in the competition?
There were, yeah, hard to say, but I think there were button accordions,
mm-hmm.
That was also very interesting because I've got a piano accordion,
yeah.
And that button accordion, it's different.
And this one of yours, how old is it?
This is 1 to 2 years old.
Are they very expensive?
Yes, about 30,000 rand.
Oh, that's a lot of money. Where are they mostly made in the world these days?
This is it's made in Italy, mm-hmm. Zero Zette, and yeah. Horner is also a very good company, but it doesn't make ladies' model, I think.
Well, now, would you like to play something for us?
Yes.
We'd love to hear you play, because after all, as they say, what is it? The proof of the pudding is in the eating. All right. What are you going to play?
I shall play a little music.
Okay. Thank you.
piece that I played at the competition.
¶¶